It's like I've been in a break for 7 or 8 days in a row.
We're doing a lot of work for Thor. I mean, it's all worthwhile.
Yeah, very worthwhile. Thor's my new best friend.
What, you weren't best friends before?
Well, I had friends, and then I was like, all right, you're going to be my best friend. And he's really happy about that.
Is he? He's made up. Is that perhaps bigger for him than wearing the yellow jersey, being your best friend?
You could ask him, and I bet he'd say yes.
Yeah, but what about when he loses the yellow jersey? Will he no longer be the best friend, or does that change?
Best friends come and go is what I've learned over the years. And when they go, you can't be too broken up about that.
So it's not best friends forever?
I don't think there's such a thing. Unless, you know, your wife.
Yeah. You have to say that. Getting back to more serious matters of the race.
Yeah.
For yourself, I mean, you're obviously doing a lot of work to retain the yellow jersey.
Can you sing a song?
You can sing a song now if you wish.
What's your question?
Well, I know you could. But on a serious note, your own personal goals for the race, are you thinking that far ahead to Grenoble, or are there other stages that you think you can try something on?
You know, man, at this point I'm thinking Grenoble, I'd like to go easy. But when it gets a little closer, we'll see how I feel.
Sure, and today's stage is one of the, on paper it doesn't look too tough, but there's a lot of climbing in there.
Yeah, it's going to be a hard
day. Climbs.
It's going to be a real hard day. Starts out on big roads, it's going to be attacking and should be entertaining.
Do you think you can retain it into the rest of the day, the yellow jersey?
Yeah, we do our best. We do our best. That's a cycling quote. We do our best.